you ponder what's taking place in the heavens, it's gargantuan.
First of all, it's a fascinating science kind of thing that we can see this part of the sun that we normally can't see at all, the corona that's visible in the daytime. An opportunity to share something really exciting with the public, to help people understand what they're seeing. Many people get moved to tears by something that's just so powerful. It's a way that we connect to the universe.
To really connect with the cosmos and connect with nature and to realize that the universe is this very dynamical place. We have reached a point where we can predict these things within a few seconds of accuracy. So this is just mind-boggling that we can do this. And it's this pride that it's all working and that the students have worked so hard. Just so thrilled to see this because I've never seen a total eclipse. Jupiter, and no comet today, too much overcast.
The eclipse should bring about all of us thinking about the mystery of existence and the beauty from this little outpost called Earth and how valuable that is to keep alive and keep healthy. So this event should bring about a whole manifestation of the mystery of everything.
Speechless. Just speechless.